thing I did forget was I do need to level up. So we're going to level up our agility because I want some more riding. And then we're going to add more to crossbows. That's going to be very important right now, is making sure every shot counts. So let's go find someone to fight. Maybe we can make our way over here. Looters are ideal because they are very easy to kill. And as you can see, they actually get you a good amount of stuff. And as we're able to level up, hopefully we're going to be saving up and buying Bathishur, whatever his name is, a horse. I might just send him out to talk about me being king, just because I don't want him to die. I don't have enough money really to support him right now. I'm not sure if he would. Yeah, I'm just gonna send him off. I know it's kind of early in the game to be doing that, but I just can't afford to have him die right away. And eventually he'll come back and it'll all be fine. For right now, I don't really need him. I need monies. Deserters, no. Especially not crossbowmen. Hell no. They're gonna kill me. That's the last thing I need to fight. I have no armor. I need to fight unshielded melee people. Oh, looters. Perfect. Shift to zoom. I was looking for that. Because right click is, it stops you from shooting. So if you right click, oh, they're right here. Swing is not what I wanted. Fucking hell. It's almost harder with less people because you can't shoot into a mass. Missed by an inch. It's hard because you shoot from third person and it's not very accurate to begin with. My horse archery skill is not very high, so I almost have to be completely standing still to hit stuff. Nice thing is, the more that we kill things, the higher our proficiency gets. Alright. I don't think we got anything better. Which is awesome. Somebody's already been outlawed. Head over to Suno, see if they have anyone to hire, and we will. Sell our stuff. No, not that one. I need that. Okay, so $40. I don't think that we can afford anything right now. If we were able to afford something, it would be armor. I don't think that there's really anything. It's nice enough for us to buy. We could join a tournament, but I don't feel like my skills are high enough yet for me to do that. Alright, looters right here. The nice thing about this is it's giving us renown, which will help us when it comes to basically getting a fife. Of course, that fife is going to be absolutely useless at the beginning, but it will help. Alright, so same sort of strategy. That really short. These fucking crossbows that you can use on horseback are not very strong, so you have to be kind of close. We're just gonna kill these guys with the rocks. Oh, fuck. It hit me even with the shield. Gonna try and avoid their rocks a little bit. I can't have my horse taking too much damage. Hopefully they'll just keep on throwing out their arms, running out of ammo. Alright, are they out of ammo? I know, this isn't super enjoyable gameplay, but this is kind of what you have to do. This game is quite grindy, and I might start cutting some of this out, but at least for the first couple episodes, I'll include it, just because it is essentially what you do at the beginning, or at least what I do. Oh, that guy is gonna run away. Starting to go down on morale. I can see some of them start to rout and then come back. Oh. Now, so far they haven't sustained enough casualties to fully rout. Oh, nice, leveled up again. They come back after a little bit. What it does do is it does kind of spread them out. So we do need all the experience we can get. Alright. And routing enemies are the easiest to kill. Crossbow bolts, I can just fucking shoot this guy in the face. Alright. Nice. Should get us a decent amount of money. $200, it's not bad. Forest bandits are a little bit more difficult, but they're not bad. What I really want to fight is looters. Looters are ideal. I don't need it. I Actually, I think I'm just gonna move this fish down to the bottom. That way I don't keep on accidentally clicking it. Cracked wooden shield. Resistance 0. What do we have right now? A hunting crossbow with a damage of 37. Longbow. 22, but I would have to buy arrows for it. I don't need a heavy crossbow. If we can get heavy bolts, or even a large bag of bolts, that'd be awesome. Let's see. $500 for that. Armor. Oh, I could get leather gloves. I do that. Actually, I might be able to afford some early armor soon. Not right now. Alright. So, we're at 64%. Let's actually stay here overnight. I think, yeah, that healed us up a little bit, and I'm gonna go out and find some more looters. I will be back. Actually, no, let's level up first. Alright, so this time we're going with strength. We already have the riding. I think riding 4 is enough to get everything we need. I don't need running speed, power draw, not yet. Trade. Don't need this stuff anymore. I think that the big one is gonna be iron flesh to make sure we don't die. So, crossbows. Cool. I'll catch you guys in a little bit. Alrighty, guys, we got kinda ambushed by these guys. Bunch of forest bandits, and I'm trying to press the W key, didn't have my fingers in the right buttons. I hit R, and that puts me in first person. I completely forgot about first person. I mean, I've used it before, obviously, but it's been just so long. So we're gonna have to do, because these guys have proper archers, is we're just gonna have to stay at a distance and make them waste all of their ammunition, because there's no type of battle limit or anything like that, and because the archers actually kind of hit hard. I mean, as you can see, we can't afford to stay too close, so I'm just gonna use my shield and stay at a distance to where they actually engage me, but they can't engage me effectively. This is partly why I can't have companions with me at this stage in the game. I'm gonna try and hire them, but I can't afford them to die, because right now they'd be charging in, attacking the enemy, or the enemy would be charging them. And either way, there's too much going on. I don't have good enough armor for them. It's just I wouldn't be able. They'd die immediately. And honestly, I don't remember if companions die, or if they get injured or something like that, but either way, I just, at this stage in the game, I really need them, because they're a big component of my mid game once I actually have a little bit of money and are doing well. So yeah, hopefully these guys run out of ammo fairly soon. Yes, this is kind of cheesing the AI, but at the same time, I mean, it's one guy versus 9, and I really, really, really just need to win this. So, anything I can do to even the odds, whether it's wasting their ammunition on me while I run in circles around them, whatever it is, Just gotta do it. One of them ran out. Looks like they've got quarter staffs. Which isn't good for my melee, which means I'm gonna have to pretty much kill them at range, because they, Ooh, that guy's got a two-handed axe, too. Fuck. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to engage these guys at a melee distance, because I don't have my lance yet. I can't afford it. And I also don't have, a strong enough horse to really sustain that type of stuff. They're just gonna wreck me. So I need that last guy to waste his ammunition. Okay, looks like he's out. I think there's one other dude down here, yep. Still has a couple arrows left. There we go. Alright. See if we can't get these guys all grouped together a little bit. See if I can't completely whiff on them too. That's always a good sign. Kill that guy with the battle axe first, if at all possible. No, in between them. Alright, at least I'll group together. Oh, two hits. That's not good. Taking more than two hits to kill these guys. Mean it's gonna might come down to a little bit of melee fighting, because I only have 30 bolts. If all of these guys are taking three shots to kill, it's not gonna be good. And you wonder why horse archers were so good. They could just do this all day, exhaust their ammunition. I suppose I could be going in first person. Oh, shot that man right in the face. Nice thing is, now I'm good enough with crossbows where if I stop, I can hit these guys straight out. Alright, so these guys are routing. I cannot let them rout. Right. That style of swing where you kind of swing back on them like that is the easiest I find to do a horseback. Try and bring this guy away from the map edges so he doesn't rout immediately and run away. That's not what we want. Oh, got him. Alright. Oh man, I'm not sure how much of this will be able to hold. Oh, gosh. Alright. So, sell one. Okay. Ragged hat. 7, 8, 7, 23, 29. Flint arrows is 46. Let's see, is there anything actually kind of valuable here? Quarterstaffs. Alright, so we can just fill up the rest with whatever's kinda worth it. Alright. So let's head down to Yuke's Hall. Try and avoid bandits and stuff because I can't hold anymore. There's no point in fighting them. No, stay away. Okay. Marketplace. So all of this stuff. $300 plus $700 means I might actually be able to buy something. The only thing I would buy would be a... I could get a couched lance. I don't think just yet. Maybe a nicer shield. Resistance of 8. Since 13, 17. Let's switch these two. Okay. It's a better shield. Armor. Can we buy anything? Maybe a... No, it's $900. Fudge. Plus 17? Is that really worth it? Crude light armor. It's a little bit better. 25. Let's do it. Yep, and we can afford it. Perfect. Alright. Actually, let's also head to the tavern. Kelthili, is that somebody we can have? No, not yet. She's gonna be after we become a lord, which probably won't happen in this playthrough, but we might pick her up. Alright, let's spend some time healing up. And after it becomes morning, okay, leave, they're at 100%, alright, awesome, I'm going to end the video here. I'm not sure if it's been proper amount of time, but it has to be pretty close, so make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.